Good people, goofy good people. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics. You know, I would rather be around goofy good people than nasty people who appeared to have it totally together. You know, I was talking to somebody the other day, and we were talking about some of these ridiculously funny people that we know, and they're wonderful. They're absolutely wonderful. Are they eccentric and different? Of course, but they're wonderful and amazing to be around, and they're great friends. We know other people that look like they've got their act totally together, and yet they're not so nice to be around. And so we got into this conversation about how we would rather be around goofy people that are wonderful than to be around people that are nasty and not nice. And so, yeah, you know, a lot of people aren't perfect, and people have their idiosyncrasies, and people can be unusual or different or have their little things that they do that are kind of odd, you know, good odd, not bad odd, but good odd. And I would rather be around kind, thoughtful, good people, you know, that drove simple cars and lived in simple houses and did simple things, than to be around nasty people who drove flashy cars and who were not nice to be around. You know what I'm saying? So here's to goofy, wonderful, kind people that are my friends. From my house to yours, may God bless you. And they probably are saying the same about me. May God bless you. I do hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.